everyone, what's up and welcome back. If you're new right here, hi, my name is Sonal Yadav and I keep on creating a lot of beauty related videos right here on my YouTube channel. So if you haven't subscribed already, make sure to subscribe to my channel. For today's makeup look, I am going to be creating a Raksha Bandhan makeup look. This is a very Indian, traditional, glamorous makeup look. I love that pop of green, you guys. And as glam as it looks, it is going to be very easy to do. That is one thing that I can assure you. So let's just get started with today's makeup tutorial. So to start off, I'm going to be using the MAC Strobe Cream. This is in the shade Peach Light, a beautiful shade for Indian skin. I am going to be using all MAC products for today's makeup look. It is not at all necessary to use all MAC products to recreate this look. You can very easily achieve the same look using your drugstore products as well. So do not hesitate to get your drugstore products in to this look and recreate this look. And you can see this product just gives me such a beautiful glow. I love this product absolutely. And yeah, now moving ahead towards the MAC Studio Fix foundation, I am going to dot it out, and I like to blend my foundation with a beauty blender. So I'm just dabbing my beauty blender and blending my foundation. You can see this shade matches also quite good, and this is in the shade NC45. This product does oxidizes a little bit. I'm going to use a lighter shade of concealer underneath my eyes, so everything will be quite balanced then. So this is how half of my face looks with the foundation. Now applying the foundation on the other side of my face as well. The coverage of this foundation and the way this sits on my face is something which I love. It is very, very comfortable and it blends beautifully. Always make sure to, you know, blend your foundation in your neck, on your forehead and also in your hairline. Now I'm using the MAC Pro Long Wear Concealer. This is in the shade NC42 and blending it beautifully. Isko blend karne ke baad bahut achhi smoothness aa jati hai eyes ke niche, and I love that effect so much. Like, this concealer is really beautiful, but you have to make sure that you blend it, you know, right away, or else it will just start settling in. So now I'm just creating an eye base as well using that same concealer on top of my eyes, applying some of it on the bridge of my nose and a little bit in the center of my forehead to just add that highlighting spotlight sort of a effect. Once everything is nicely blended, you can, you know, go ahead and set your foundation and your, you know, base makeup. So for using this MAC powder foundation, this is in the shade NC44.5 and it is a little bit light for me. So I'm using that same product to just dust all over my face as well, and just on the areas jahan par mujhe lagta hai ki main zyada oily ho jaungi, wahan par I am just dusting a little more powder. So make sure that you again, you know, cover your neck, your ears and, you know, hairline area nicely. If you feel that your foundation is too much on your skin, like zyada agar aapko lag raha hai product hai aapke face pe, to aap bas beauty blender ki help se ek baar dab kar dijiye and over product jo bhi hoga wo nikal jayega. Moving ahead towards the eye makeup, I'm using the MAC Art Library palette and I'm going to be using the darkest brown shade, and main do dots banaungi on, you know, both the sides of my eyes, and I'm going to be creating a halo eye look. Now once that I've placed this darker color, I'm going to use a lighter shade and I'm going to blend this. So beech mein aapko dikhai dega ki gap hai, wahan par hum thoda sa ek spotlight sort of thing add karne ke liye hum wahan par ek shimmery shade ka use karenge, and I'm just blending everything before I add that shimmery shade. So I'm using the shade amber light and I'm adding that shimmer in between, and same palette mein se maine ye shade use kiya hai. Once again going back with the brown shade, I'm just going to make sure that everything looks nicely blended. I mean, the shimmer and the mattes are blended together. Now if you want, you can literally just, you know, call it done for the eyes, but I'm adding some glitter. Now I'm using this glitter from PAC Cosmetics and this is their Party Mix eyeshadow palette, and main ye glitter same usi jagah par apply kar rahi hoon jahan par maine apply kiya tha apna, you know, shimmery shade. Now I'm using the MAC Technicolor eye pencil. You can literally use any eye pencil. I'm using this in a brown shade and I'm tight lining my eyes. And I have applied false lashes off camera. I'll link the lashes down in the description box. And abhi main sirf apne brow bone ko highlight kar le rahi hoon. Aap kisi bhi shimmery shade ki help se, you know, apne inner corners ko and brow bone ko highlight kar lenge. So using that green, that pop of green in the lower lash line was something which was unplanned for the look. So I actually did my, face makeup and afterwards I applied that green color. So now I'm using this MAC blush. This is in the shade Fleur Power. It's a beautiful pinky tone blush and I am applying it on my cheeks now. You can see this blusher is really beautifully pigmented and I love the color as well. I think this pinky tone blusher just complements beautifully with the red lipstick, so I love applying it whenever I'm applying red lipstick. Moving ahead towards the bronzer, I'm using the MAC bronzer, and by the way, I'm gonna use very light amount of bronzer today because I want more of my blusher to be seen. And yeah, using very less amount of bronzer for today's look. So because I want to go light-handed with my bronzer, I'm using my powder brush and applying my bronzer, adding some of it on my nose as well, just to add some structure to the nose and a little bit of warmth here and there wherever I feel, it's needed. And I haven't really captured the highlighter, but the highlighter that I'm using right now is from MAC Cosmetics. It is their Soft and Gentle Highlighter. This is something which I absolutely love, and I actually got inspired from my earrings to apply that green underneath the eyes, in the waterline. And I'm using this pencil, which is a crayon pencil from MAC Cosmetics. It is in the shade Minted. It's a beautiful, intensely pigmented green color. And now applying my, some mascara on the lower lash line, which is the 3D Black Lash Mascara. And this mascara is quite good as well. I would highly recommend this one because it's very nice for the lower lash line as well. And yeah guys, that is basically all that I've done for my eye look. If you have noticed, तो मैंने अपनी जो green eyeliner apply किया है नीचे, उसको मैंने थोड़ा सा reverse winged eyeliner की तरह एक look देने की कोशिश की है, and I'm in love with the way this eye makeup has turned out to be. Moving ahead towards the lip, I'm using the MAC Prep and Prime Lip Primer, and I'm just applying it to just prep my lips before the lipstick. This product actually, helps your lipstick to last a lot more longer and aapke lips ko ek bahut acha, base bhi deta hai ye. For lip liner, I'm using the Cherry Lip Liner from MAC Cosmetics. It's a beautiful, popping out red color. And I'm lining my lips. This one is also one of my favorite lip liners. So I'm underlining my lips and I'm not overlining today because I have already done a lot on the eyes and I'm still wearing a red lipstick. So I just wanted to, the red lip to look very nice and natural and not overlined. So I've kept the lips very natural looking. Now I'm using the MAC Ruby Woo. This is again one of my most favorite, reds. So I'm just applying it all over my lips. I love this shade so much and I think it just, complements and makes. I love how, the green, yellow and red together looks. It looks very vibrant, very beautiful and very Indian, I feel. And that's one thing which I love about this look. Now taking my lip brush, I'm just, lining my lips a little bit wherever I feel I need a little bit more of precision. That is where I'm using my lip brush and just making sure that, my lips look precisely lined, because that is something which I always crave for. So yeah guys, that is how I have achieved this makeup look. I hope you all learned something out of it, enjoyed it, and feel free to comment down below your suggestions about this makeup look. I would love to read them. And also please make sure to subscribe to my channel, follow me on my Instagram for more such short content as well. And I will be back with more such videos. Also do leave a few, video suggestions what you would like to see next on my YouTube channel. And yeah, I will be seeing you in my next video. Until then, please take care. Bye.